So it's time to get started on the board and batten siding of the house. So I'm going to start with this one small wall here because I don't know what I'm going to find underneath, and I'm sure I'm not going to like it. I'm going to use 1x6 pressure treated deck boards for along the bottom to be sacrificial boards that I can just unscrew and replace when they rot. None of this siding was ever put on properly, and I have a feeling that there is no real supporting structure underneath these boards to accommodate board and batten siding. I'm not too sure what I will do about that, but we'll see when I start peeling the boards off.